grade when you can beat people?
If I don't get that A, my mom will be so disappointed.
I wish Bulworth had a field hockey team. Why am I so attracted to that boy?
Idiot!
You're a nice person.
Did you get a nose job or something?
Jim, go stand over by the bike workstation. Wait, I don't get to work on cars? Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo. Well, you screwed up there, son. Try again. Maybe you're just not cut out for this. Start over. Not too shabby, Hopkins. I guess you're not useless. You have some real skill there, son.
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
Have you ever snuck out with him?
I'm sure he was just kidding when he called me annoying.
It's Chick Chick time, punk!
How you doing?
I'll be a cardiovascular surgeon or cardiologist.
Welcome to photography class. I'm Miss Phillips. I'll be handing out your cameras and first assignment in a moment. Shows your sensitive side.
Watch and learn, suckers! I said I'd do it.
I don't understand what...
Thank you. giant machine, you fool.
I would just die.
Appropriately.
Hello. You know you should try the new Aquaberry vest. Very popular with the better class of students.
That's very nice, isn't it?
Goodbye. And thanks for shopping at Aquaberry.
Better collect that. Impressive!
Look, there he is.
I was wondering if you'd show up, Hopkins. Nice Aquaberry sweater. Trey chic.
Yeah.
Wow, you look a bit like my gardener at home.
Yeah, so what?
Yes, well, enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Listen, me and the chaps were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soak Galloway. A chap could have a drink if he bloody hell wants to.
So?
So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no. I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche. But less about me, dear boy. Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing! You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaps back at my house.
Hello and welcome! I hope you have fun with your purchase.
That's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Got the eggs, Hopkins?
You bet.
Then give them to me.
Take them.
Smashing. Now tell me, Hopkins, is it true you said I was inbred?
No.
Because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, and just because my elder brother doesn't have a chin and ended up in a lunatic asylum, it doesn't mean anything.
Whatever, Tad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite with that much inbreeding.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt and that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't. Well, just only on one foot.
Tad, you're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
You've been rude about mommy. Let's get this pauper.
Inbred, am I?
I'm an excellent boxer, you know.
My dad.
You are messing with the wrong chap. You are so good at it.
Mine.
You better not damage my clothes.
Oh dear, Hopkins. Seems you don't have any.
Thank you.